हेलो बच्चों, लेट्स रीड द क्वेश्चन। द क्वेश्चन सेज मैच द आइटम्स ऑफ कॉलम वन विद द आइटम्स ऑफ द कॉलम टू। सो इन कॉलम वन, ओके, डिफरेंट रिएक्शंस एंड अल्कोहल आर गिवन एंड वी हैव टू मैच इट विद द कॉलम टू। ठीक है, सो हियर द की कॉन्सेप्ट इज रिएक्शन involved in the conversion of alcohols, or we can say phenol. So reactions involved in the conversion of alcohol. For example, if we take this Kolbe's reaction, so the Kolbe's reaction is the conversion of Kolbe's reaction is the conversion of phenol into salicylic acid. Okay, so when we convert phenol into salicylic acid by the action of कार्बन डाइऑक्साइड इन एन एल्केलाइन मीडियम, सो द रिएक्शन इज कोलबेज रिएक्शन एंड द रिएक्शन इज ओके, दिस इज फिनॉल इन एल्केलाइन मीडियम, इट विल बिकम sodium phenolate. This is sodium phenolate, and then in the presence of CO2 first and then H plus, the product is COOH. This is 2-hydroxybenzoic acid, or we can say salicylic acid. So in the Kolbe's reaction is the conversion of phenol into ortho hydroxy salicylic acid first. Now the second one is Williamson synthesis. Synthesis. So Williamson synthesis is a reaction for ether synthesis. Okay. From alkyl halide and sodium alkoxide reaction. So the reaction is R dash X. It gives ether, that is R O R dash and plus X minus. So the formation of ether with sodium alkoxide and alkyl halide. So Williamson synthesis का हो जाएगा 6. Now the next reaction is Riemer-Thiemann reaction. So Riemer-Thiemann reaction. When phenol react with the chloroform and sodium hydroxide solution or potassium hydroxide solution, it gives the salicyclic aldehyde, and the reaction is Riemer-Thiemann reaction. So in this reaction phenol plus CH CL3 3 NaOH gives OH CHO plus OH CHO. This is major product and this is minor. ठीक है, यहां पे मिल रहा है सैलिसाइक्लाल्डिहाइड. ओके, सो ई का हो गया हमारा थर्ड. नाउ मिथेनॉल. सो मिथेनॉल इज नोन एज वुड स्पिरिट एज इट ऑल्सो नोन एज वुड स्पिरिट. Because it can be produced by the byproduct as a byproduct of the wood distillation. So methanol ka A ka ho gaya. Fourth, fermentation of glucose by zymase gives ethyl alcohol as the byproduct. Fermentation of glucose by zymase gives ethyl alcohol as the byproduct. तो यहां अगर हम देखें तो फर्मेंटेशन का हो गया इथाइल अल्कोहल एज अ बाय प्रोडक्ट. तो एफ का हो गया टू. नाउ द लास्ट वन इज कन्वर्जन ऑफ 2 डिग्री अल्कोहल टू कीटोन. CH3 CH3 CH OH. ओके, दिस इज आइसोप्रोपाइल अल्कोहल. आइसोप्रोपाइल alcohol. Now the conversion of this isopropyl alcohol with the heated copper at 573 Kelvin, here the product is CH3 CH3 C double bond O, that is acetone, which is a ketone, plus H2. okay, so it means D का हमारा हो जाएगा heated copper at 573 Kelvin. It is 5. So A is 4, 4. B is 1, 1. C is 6, D 5, 3, and then 2. So it means कि B is correct. So the final answer is B. Hope you understand it well. Best of luck.